are going to discuss about endocrine disorders related to growth hormone secretion. Hypersecretion of growth hormone result in acromegaly and gigantism, while hyposecretion of growth hormone results in dwarfism.
This is the photograph of acromegaly. Excessive secretion of growth hormone after fusion of epiphysis with diaphysis results in acromegaly. In this, growth hormone secretion is in excess after puberty. So, person's height cannot increase further. Therefore, thickening of the flat bones like bones of hand and feet, jaw, vertebrae, skull bones occur. This is the photograph showing acromegalic face, which is characterized by thick lips, macroglossia, broad and thick nose, prominent supraorbital ridge, thickness of skin and coarse facial feature. There is protrusion of lower jaw due to elongation and widening of mandible. This is the another photograph showing clinical features of acromegaly. You can see acral parts are enlarged. There will be large hands and feet. Kyphosis may be due to improper vertebral growth. There will be excessive growth of internal organs, leads to cardiomegaly, hepatomegaly, splenomegaly, and renomegaly. Patient may have bitemporal hemianopia. Other features due to tumor like headache, visual field defect, cranial nerve palsy may occur. Poor glucose tolerance lead to secondary or pituitary diabetes in some cases. This is the photograph of gigantism. It results from excessive secretion of growth hormone by acidophilic cell tumor of anterior pituitary gland. This condition occurs before puberty. Due to excessive secretion of growth hormone in a person before the onset of puberty, there is excessive skeletal, somatic and visceral growth. Epiphysis does not fuse with diaphysis, so the long bones grow very much. Due to excessive growth of long bones result in abnormal height with huge status, and the person becomes giant. In this diagram, the person suffering from gigantism is compared with the person of the same age. You can see the difference of the height. Other features which are common in acromegaly and gigantism are large hands and feet, coarse facial features, hyperglycemia due to excessive growth hormone secretion results in increase in insulin secretion and overactivity of beta cell of pancreas, ultimately lead to degeneration of these cells and causes insulin deficiency. This all leads to diabetes mellitus. Other features like headache, visual field defect, and cranial nerve palsy may be seen. This is the photograph of dwarfism. In dwarfism, lack of growth hormone secretion occurs in childhood period, which causes stunted growth. In the picture, dwarf is compared with the individual of the same age. Pituitary dwarf occurs due to deficiency of the growth hormone, which causes retardation of the growth in all parts of the body in proportion. So, pituitary dwarf with the chronological age of the 20 years has a body structure like 7 to 10 years. There will be short stature, normal mental activity, immature face, delicate extremity and sexual immaturity if associated with gonadotropin hormone deficiency.